As consumers, patients must apply certain consumer basics to the interaction with the doctor, which means demanding better communication, better flow of information, and consequently, better care. Think of it this way. If you go to a restaurant and order a hot meal that is delivered to your table cold, you're going to demand better service. You're going to demand to get what you paid for. If you don't get it, you won't go back. The same could be true in healthcare. You're paying for the doctor to listen to you and provide care. That's a service for which you exchange money. If you aren't satisfied with the service, why go back? As I see it, doctors must be put on notice. They must understand that unless they and their staff provide better service, better communication, patients are going to go to another facility or another practice. That's why I view patients as consumers of healthcare.